What the warden and his boys didn't realize was that Andy Dufresne had escaped from Shawshank Prison the night before.